Estamos en la lucha. Obama, escucha, estamos en la lucha.
Esto significa que hemos dado el voto para Obama para que las cosas cambien en los Estados Unidos.
But this is that Obama was elected in order to meet the demands of the community, and that's why we're here.
Hemos dado el voto para que no haya ni un desempleo más en los Estados Unidos.
We voted so that there will be no one unemployed in this country.
Hemos dado el voto para que paren las redadas y las deportaciones.
We moved to stop the raise and arrest and detention of the deportation of workers who came to this country forced by the economic policies of all these governments from Canada, Mexico, and the United States.
Hemos dado el voto para que nuestros hijos que están estudiando y que sacan su clase excelentemente tengan el derecho a trabajar con papeles completos.
We gave the vote so that our kids that are going to school who may be undocumented have the same rights as anybody else, and they have to live for having to recognize those young people so they can also go to school.
Obama, escucha, estamos en la lucha, compañeros.